Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain how to insert and how to remove add-ins in Microsoft Word. This add-ins option we can get in an add-ins group of insert tab. These add-ins are used to insert different add-ins in Microsoft Word, means some different features you can insert or else acquire from internet and add in your Microsoft Word to make your document to look more beautiful. See, click on get add-ins to insert add-ins in your Microsoft Word, and then here office add-ins window will be displayed. And before inserting add-ins, first you need to remember your computer should be connected with the internet, because these add-ins you are acquiring from the internet, means you are downloading these add-ins from internet, so your computer should be connected with the internet. And by default, add-ins is a Wikipedia, and some add-ins are free and some add-ins you need to buy from internet. And then these add-ins, first you need to see the rate of that add-ins before inserting in your Microsoft Word. And some are trial add-ins, you can check the details and then you can insert. And after clicking on this, on any add-ins, here you can see the details, description of that add-ins, and here you can see the rate. And if you want to insert that add-in in your Microsoft Word, then you can click on add to add-in and then go to back to the previous step. And here you can see many add-ins, you can see nearby 2000 add-ins we can get in a Microsoft Office Word. And if you know any add-in names, that you can search in a search box here. And here one more add-in is there. This is my favorite add-in. I will click on this emoji keyboard. And here, if I want to download, you can click on add and click on continue to download. Here that add-in is inserted. And if you want to insert any this emojis and all in your Microsoft Word, then click on emojis. Here it is updating. See, different emojis you can see here. If you want any emojis, first you need to keep cursor over in the place where you want to insert these emojis. Double click on that, automatically that emoji will be inserted in your document. And it is also looks like a picture here. You can minimize, you can maximize that emojis. You can rotate, anything you can do. I did. Now I will remove these emojis. Then click on my add-ins. Here you can see all, means whichever add-ins you have inserted in your Microsoft Word, that you can see here. Here you can see only one emojis I have inserted in my, add-ins I have inserted in my Microsoft Word. And here three dots you can see whenever I will hover my cursor on that add-ins. Then at the end of that add-ins, three dots you can see, you need to click on that dot and click on remove to remove from your Microsoft Word. Remove. Here you can see that add-ins has removed from Microsoft Word. Now I hope you all might have understood how to insert and how to remove these add-ins and how these add-ins will work. And thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.